Audio.
Yeah, so this is video. This is video. And you're a little China girl, and I'm at a Chinese New Year party. And so you just say your name, just so I have your consent.
Oh, my name? No,
okay, no name. No, okay, no consent, right, no
everyone
name.
I'm Andrew.
Okay, and we're
I'm
in
here
Seattle.
I am in Seattle, but this is the internet party.
Yeah.
Here at the Chinese New Year party. By Ellen and her friend.
Yep.
And,
we've done carnage with the food here. There's a lot of different things.
Doing another round of coming out right here.
Oh, pot stickers are coming.
Right,
you guys are missing out.
There they are.
Dumplings. Oh my God, yeah. Look at that. Steaming pot. Oh my God. Ellen? Say hi, this is my YouTube channel.
Hi,
oh my
how
God.
Are you?
This is Ellen. She's been the hostess with the mostest here. She's been cooking. Look at her cute little blouse here showing off. You want to show mine off? Yes. Okay, so
right.
We are
out of the boiler.
Okay, huh? Yes, those are the best. So we were just talking about how Asian American.
Talking about how there's three kinds of Asian American.
Yes, there we go.
There's the Asian American type number one over here, which has never dated an Asian, doesn't hang out with Asians.
Yep, and not until now, not until recently. Okay.
And then there's the, the other Asian that is only with Asians in Asian America. And then there's another one, the middle ground, me and Imei.
Yeah, where we've
we kind of grew up here with all white people, but we still appreciate our culture and try to
eat the chopsticks, but she's poking around with something.
Yeah, chopsticks with the left hand, another paradox.
Oh, yes, I just did notice that. Are you ambidextrous? Okay, just left-handed.
Growing up in America, I was allowed to stay left-handed.
Good for you.
That's going to happen if you grew up in China.
Actually, that's a sign of brilliance.
See, my dad actually, when I was growing up, he asked my teachers to help convert me to be right-handed.
No.
But all my teachers also were left-handed.
Ah.
So they said, why? So he didn't have any success with that.
It's a sign of brilliance, actually.
To stay left-handed.
And creativity.
Yes. You would never think that about me, huh? I'm more creative than you think.
Yes. I met him through a couple of different avenues, too. NAAAP, NAAP, National Asian American Association of Professionals, yes. And Vision Shop, which is a great networking place and a fun site for
Asian American nightlife.
Yes, nightlife. And there's a couple of different chapters. I've been getting some of the stuff from the LA one. So was it Crest?
Yeah, it's one of the venues. How are you doing on the LA one? Did you join their group?
Accidentally, because I wanted to know what they were doing, but sometimes I swing down to LA, you know.
Okay.
When I was going to open swinging down to LA and doing some modeling work and doing some belly dancing down there. So. Anyway. Who would know that there would be brownies at a Chinese New Year's celebration?
They don't look like brownies.
You know, we could put something important in those.
Not that kind of artistic.
Me neither. They would be all over that, though, Burning Man. See, there's no Mandarin oranges, and that would be something to be here. Not the noodles. Noodles and whole fish. But that's, you know, you do that
right now. Ellen is, like, not really Asian stuff.
So. She's fake Asian.
You guys see this later and go, what?
No. We love her.
She doesn't know Asian.
Okay. But dumplings. But jowls. Yeah, we gotta have that. Yeah. We gotta have that. Yeah, they got some good stuff here, and all the other Chinese food that looks like it's pretty much finished. That's because those are the first things in, and they're
gone. So how do you like that song? I was thinking about getting that.
You're
one.
On YouTube right now. Would you like to say hello?
I'm on YouTube? Okay.
Who are you?
I'm Andy.
Andy. Okay,
yeah.
I'm just getting your name so that this is going up on YouTube because it's live streaming right now.
It's live streaming.
It is.
Okay, so as soon as you hit save, it's going to go right up there?
I don't even have to hit save. I just hit off and it goes up there. You're like,
hopefully my boss doesn't see whatever.
What's up? This is just for Chinese New Year. You're not doing anything wrong. Why? Are you supposed to be somewhere else?
Huh?
Oops. Are you supposed to be somewhere else?
No.
Okay. No, he's okay. He's cool. This is my channel, Your Little China Girl. I do things about travel, health, beauty, entertainment in Seattle, primarily. I'm a belly dancer and a Bollywood artist, so I talk about all kinds of things. Also in technology and writing. Okay, so I'm going to sign out here because he's not too happy.
I'm not.
You can drink your water. It's okay. You don't do anything wrong. Let's check out here. Thanks, guys.